about to go jet skiing for the first time.
Why jet skis today? Obviously, it's a beautiful day and it's a fun thing to do.
That is true.
Mm-hmm. Oh,
see the dolphin?
There's lots of them. Freddie,
uh-huh.
We're out at an incredibly beautiful location on an incredibly beautiful day, and you contribute to the fun that people can have out here, huh?
Absolutely. With
your company. What do you do?
Well, we are Tybee Jet Skiing Water Sport. We offer, you know, different types of water sport, but our main activity is the jet skiing.
Now, you do day rentals, hourly rentals. What's the story with that?
Well, we rent by the hour, but we also this year add an addition where we rent tours. You can take over to Little Tybee or around any of the isolated island that's out there, and we'll take you there with a tour group.
This is really pretty reasonable fun for the family, isn't it?
Absolutely. We're the lowest on the entire East Coast, very inexpensive, and lots of fun.
So you're communing with nature, you're going fast, and you're having fun.
Absolutely. You know, it's just a variety thing. You know, we get different type of rider. We get some, the thrill seeker, want to get out there and burn it up, do donuts, just swirls all day. Then we get the other ones, just like to cruise around, look at nature, check out the dolphins, the manatees, all the seagulls, and just check out the beautiful Tybee Island, because we actually, like I said, on a tour, guided tour, ride around, and you see stuff that you can't see unless you're on a boat or jet ski.